This is a bill dealing with higher education. Of course, we've been spending all of our time today on K-12. This deals with scholarships in the state of Missouri. As we know, we spend the lion's share of our support for higher education on institutional support. We have 13 public four-year institutions across the state and 12 community college districts. But the one way that we actually support students and in turn their parents are through the scholarship programs.